Another youngster, only 20 years of age. 20-year-old R.J. Hampton, right down the middle. He'll throw it down with the left. Sudden throw down.
Right down the middle, and then smart move there. Kongu, decent shot block.
Hampton to put a lot of pressure on a defensive team.
Yep.
Here he is off the pass from Baba with the throwdown for R.J. Hampton.
Aaron, watch the guy, most dangerous guy, the guy taking the ball out of bounds, David. This man just forgot him a little bit.
Been someone else picking up another technical. Hampton, no good for three. Wendell with the rebound. Hook shot, no good. Stuffed in by Hampton.
He just came along that baseline.
Wagner the rebound. Thornwell reloads. No good again. Hampton flying down the middle.
RJ Hampton is going to come up at the top of your screen there, come flying in, and there it is, the putback. Walked away from him again that time, Mo Bamba, expecting Dwayne Bacon to get there. Nice.
Beautiful feed. Hampton to Hall.
RJ on the drive. Taylor Jenkins not happy with the interior defense. No help there. A little bit of a cold stretch here, shooting from behind the arc.
Yeah. Bamba with the block. Here comes Hampton quickly to the other end. And a beautiful finish by Hampton. On Brazdakis.
Malik Monk, who's checked in.
Hampton again taking it all the way and scoring two more for the Magic.
He's going into it.
Points of the game. Hampton again. Here he comes. High off the glass and scores again. Hampton. Bounce pass to Wagner on the money from RJ. Money to Wagner. He's under the rim, but two defenders are there. Brazdakis pitches it out to Hampton. He splits two defenders, and a tough shot is good and a foul. RJ Hampton will get to the free throw line for the Magic.
Watch RJ going fearless in there, attacking, and gets Reed to clip him up.
Hall on a pick and roll, throws it down, and a foul on Noel.
And a terrific pass from R.J. Hampton. There's the nice job. Good spacing by Hall on the roll.
Zion Williamson out with an injury.
He's probably done. Yeah. There's R.J. running the floor.
All you need is a miss every now and then for Hampton to get out and run, and the lead is down to 7.
The glass and Bacon. Knows RJ likes to get out and run as well. Good feed.
Good matchups in the SEC West.
Good point.
LSU and Alabama. Hampton off the glass. A tough finish on the driving layup by RJ Hampton.
Shooting it over almost 45% from behind the arc.
Milwaukee, very deep team. Nice behind-the-back bounce pass from Hampton to Hall. Deflection, but Hampton has it. RJ challenging. Capella puts it in.
A little hang time there.
RJ Hampton on the attack. He's fouled. Count the bucket for RJ. We're getting Dante Hall out high to set a screen for Harris. Well, they blitzed that screen.
Good shot, RJ. I like it.
Yes, sir.
You had a good view, good angle on that one.
Majority of the time as well.
Yep. RJ Hampton, again, able to get into the paint and put it in.
Able to get up and contest that one.
Jackson, no good on the three. Rebound by Randall. Hampton getting out and running again. Beautiful left-handed finish over Stewart by Hampton. Dumbuya stripped away by Hampton. He's racing up the floor, bounces it to Wagner, who dunks it in. Boy, RJ Hampton, again, he just puts pressure on your
team in the NBA is in trouble when that is the case.
Absolutely, and they don't even have Jaylen Brown tonight. That is a pretty impressive big three. Mo Wagner from deep. And he really battled it.
There's Bamba with two more big aggressive throwdowns for Mo. In the NBA draft out of Michigan State in 2018.
Playing in only his fifth game this season. That's a very talented player.
He turned it over. And
yep.
Hampton turns it into a quick two for the Magic.
Jackson Bogner doing a good job breaking that one up, and RJ going coast to coast. We've seen